action. Voila.
Wait, it's rolling?
It's totally rolling. Totally on.
No way.
Yeah, we kind of look good, don't we? Yeah.
How's the focus on there? Does it pick it up?
It's autofocus. You can go around. It's like your third eye, dude.
Oh, my.
Anywhere you look, it looks.
Can I try it on?
Sure, sure, sure. Go.
Oh, hell yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, they look cool on you.
I like these.
Imagine, you could make a movie, man.
Oh, man.
With 8 gigs of RAM.
You hear that, Seth?
What's up?
All day.
8 gigs? We can make a whole movie off these things.
What?
Camera glasses.
Jesus, what are you, Spy Kids 7, moron?
What the hell, dude? These
look
good.
Those are really expensive.
There's a camera in them.
Stupid.
I can definitely pay for them.
Dude, you're gonna spend everything you've got on those glasses?
Oops. Hell yeah.
Why not?
It's all I need.
They look great.
This is what vacation's for, guys.
Yeah.
Memories.
Exactly. We're gonna have all these memories on here. And you'll be thanking me because I got these glasses. I like them.
And me.
I like them. And you.
What do you think?
I like them. Definitely.
Go?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Let's do it.
So how else do they work?
Just turn them off right here.
They're on. Yeah, they're supposed to be recording now. Trip has begun now.
$3. I got these glasses for $3.
Yeah, there's no camera in them.
$3.
That sucks. Mine were maybe a bit more expensive.
A lot more.
But
expensive.
They're going to create memories.
You spent all of your money.
Oh, you're such a whiny bastard.
What are you going to do with those once we get back to Oklahoma?
I don't even have to go back to Oklahoma once I make a bitchin' movie with these things.
Oh. You know, the drums, the telescope,
look,
there's like
don't
all
bring
these
up
projects.
My past. I'm not a drummer, okay? I have no coordination.
Boys. Beach time.
All right. Right. I'll turn these bad boys off. We got enough footage now. We got our first take.
Woo.
Isn't that guy from last night?
Yeah.
Billy?
Yeah. Yeah.
Billy! Oh. Billy!
Hey!
Is that Billy?
Is that him?
Billy. Hey.
Billy. Yeah, that's him. What's going on, dude?
What's up? Man.
How you doing?
Fellas?
Gavin.
What's it?
It's Gavin.
Right.
Hey.
Anthony.
No, Michael.
Michael, what's up? Brett.
Seth.
All right. You're okay.
What are you doing, dude?
You guys on some water?
Yeah.
Are you selling water?
Water, yep.
I'll buy one, yeah.
Yeah, $1,
how much?
Bro.
$1?
Yep, best water on the boardwalk.
Might have $1 left.
Huh?
Yep. Don't buy water from these other people. They fill it up.
Yeah.
Then they make it look like.
Yes, sir, last dollar.
But this is fresh. Yeah.
This is fresh.
Fresh water.
Billy's water is always fresh.
It's these glasses.
Where?
Those are the
glasses. No, I'm wearing them. Like there's
this is a camera.
Yeah, there's a camera in here.
See, that's a camera right there.
That's so cool.
I know.
Yeah. Where'd you get that?
I got it at a store up here.
Oh.
There was like a sunglass store and he had them. I love filming, so I was like, why not?
I have glasses somewhere, but I don't think men have a camera.
Well, usually they don't come with them, but like this is kind of like just something that I
want
to do. It's
do you want
like
water?
It's my job.
No, I'm good. Thanks.
All right.
Billy, man.
I gotta go, man. This guy needs water.
Yeah,
I gotta
okay.
talk to him.
You gotta go?
Yeah, but if you need water, you know where to find
me. We got you, Bill. All
right. Thanks. Have fun with those glasses. They sound pretty
we'll
rad.
We'll see you, man.
All right, man. See you, dude. Bye. Hey, we'll be on the beach.
Bye.
Come find us. That guy is crazy. Damn it.
You hit that button, and then you're gonna hit that button again when you're done recording.
Hit it.
It's just like normal glasses.
So it's on?
Yeah, it's on. See the red?
Oh.
The bottom blinking.
Okay. Yeah.
These are pretty good lenses. Okay, so now that we are on the Ferris wheel.
Are you okay?
I think I'm okay now that we're stopped.
Your fear of heights is
I'm okay.
Abated.
We're not that high.
No. We'll get higher in a second.
Fun of me. Just, I want to see what you bought your girlfriend.
Okay.
I think we should show the world.
Okay. What I should buy?
What Michael's giving to his girlfriend.
Okay.
There
so
it
this is.
Is
the ring. So this is like for when our parents see this, they'll be able to see the ring before.
It was all pre-bought, bought in California.
Yeah.
That's prime diamond.
Yeah, you guys have been together like 2 months?
Fine as well.
Three years. Well, that's good.
I'm proud of you.
Yeah, you're proud of me. Good.
Growing up, Mikey.
Yeah.
You're growing up.
Yeah.
How do you feel about it?
I feel a little bit nervous, but I think it'll be okay. I think when we get back to Oklahoma.
God, Gavin.
Is it moving?
Yes. Gavin, everyone look at this good occasion.
Oh my God.
This is a good occasion. California, baby. We're getting married! We're in California! Tripod!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Seth. Remember the stuff you're telling us about? How marijuana?
Oh, yeah. I think that's it. Okay.
All right.
Hey, what's going, man?
Not much. How about yourselves?
Seeing your sign here.
Yeah?
How's this work?
Well, you basically go to the little shop. Doctor gives you weed.
There's a doctor involved? Oh, there is a doctor.
This doctor, that's right.
Prescriptions and doctors?
Legal. Yeah. It's legal in the state of California. It's legal to have marijuana.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys are interested? Yeah. I got a shop just around the corner. Follow me, boys.
But I think we should turn the
camera
off. Right
this way.
If we're gonna
I want to interview the doctor.
No, I mean,
look at this guy.
Right, I feel uncomfortable if we're filming, doing something. I don't even, it might not be legal. Come on, just turn the camera off.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you asleep?
No. Are you?
No.
Good. What?
Are you sleeping?
God, you guys are...
This dude just wakes up every time he gets a text.
Lightweight. You guys need to have another brownie.
No way, dude.
You boys are lightweight.
I'm good on that. You're only supposed to have like one every 30 minutes.
Every 30 minutes? I've had like five.
It's like medicine or something. Get off your phone.
I'm just checking in with Heather.
Checking in with Heather. Oh, look, another second's gone by.
Hey.
I've got to check in with Heather.
Let's check in with Heather.
Check in with Heather. I'm going to check in with Heather. Look at me. Wait.
What? Is that Heather?
Well, I got to check in with her.
We need to check in with you, Heather. That's what you do.
Hey, Heather?
All right. Heather? Where's
Heather? That's what you do. That's what you do when you've been dating someone for a long time.
That's what you do when you've been dating someone for a long time.
You texting your boyfriend?
No.
No boyfriend text, huh?
Doesn't mean she doesn't have one, dickhole. What do you do here, Viv? Are you from LA?
That's it.
Okay. I am not originally from LA. I live here, though.
Yeah, what do you do?
I'm an actor.
Oh, really?
Oh, really?
Over on Hollywood and Highland, mostly.
Huh. Oh, Hollywood and Highland.
Yeah.
How about that? That's
How
funny.
How about you? Where are you from?
From Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
Yes, that's right.
Wow. We're rude guys.
What?
I'm sorry, Viv.
What?
None of them offered for you to sit. Let me get my towel and have you sit on it.
You just interrupted our conversation, Mr. Rude.
Sorry. These guys.
You know what? Do you like brownies?
I do.
I don't know if we're allowed to have these.
Viv, we can share.
Thank you.
Yeah, we'll share.
These are special brownies, though. I don't know if we're allowed to have them, but...
Are they legal? You can have them?
Well,
are you sure?
Did we go to that place over there?
Yeah, we did.
The cop rolled by, though.
Chris!
Hey, Viv! What are you doing here?
Look at this guy.
Hanging out.
How you doing,
girl? Groovy he looks.
Big Lebowski, man. Long time.
Dude, who are your friends here?
What's going on, dude?
Hey.
Mahalo.
Chris.
Hey, Seth.
Pound it. Explode it.
Explode. Wow.
I want one of those.
What's your name?
Gavin.
Pound it.
Explode it.
Hey, Chris. Michael.
Chris. Pound it. Explode it. What are you doing out here, girl?
It's my day off, so,
sweet. A little time
sun.
On the beach.
Yeah.
That'll work. Get some sun. Meet some guys.
Well.
Clearly, I need
look at
three
this.
Guys.
Yeah, this is beautiful. Absolutely.
Just one of them.
Yeah. So what are you guys doing out here?
Well, we're on vacation, but I'm making movies, so I'm going to be staying here.
Movie making, go figure.
Yeah.
In Southern California, right on.
Believe that?
It's a great place to do it, that's for sure.
It's perfect.
Boom! In fact, I know some people in the movie business.
No way.
Way. Absolutely.
She's an actress.
She is an actress, I know that.
Who do you know, man?
I know a lot of people, but my best friend from high school is Ron fucking Howard's next door neighbor.
Oh, no.
Ron Howard.
Ronnie Howard.
Ron Howard's from Oklahoma.
Absolutely.
Duncan, Oklahoma.
I know everybody. I know. It's crazy.
That's like a shoe-in.
Yeah.
Wow, absolutely. That's big. Yeah, we're from Oklahoma. We're from like where he's from.
Nice.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, very cool. Very cool. So how long are you guys out here?
Hopefully forever, man.
Yeah,
okay. Hopefully forever. I'm trying to talk this guy into moving out.
Maybe we'll see you guys on the Golden Globe sometime.
Hell yeah.
There you go. Like Golden Globers, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, man.
Sweet. Hey, listen, I got the Mustang, the
awesome.
White one.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, cool. You got a Mustang?
Sweet.
I got a Mustang
really?
Back home. Yeah.
Nice. Convertible. Nice. His is a convertible.
Mine's convertible.
That's good. Mine too.
It is a sweet ass pussy getter, dude. Pussy getter.
Dude,
big
that's
time.
Big.
Big
good
time.
For you, man.
It's vintage. It's sweet.
Good
sweet.
For you.
It's fast. It's awesome. But I can't drive the damn thing, so I need somebody to drive it from Santa Clarita for me. So
can
I was.
Do it today?
Yeah.
I can't do it today. I got a graduation to go to. I'm sorry. Did you try Timmy?
No, Timmy is like doing some other shit. I can never get a hold of the guy anyway. It's ridiculous. So I need somebody to drive it. I'll even pay a couple hundred bucks, you know.
Yeah,
it's really trippy. I got to get it out.
Sucks. That sucks.
Hey, question.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up?
I might be able to hook you guys up with some movie people.
Yeah.
Oh,
I wonder if you could hook me up by helping me out with my car, maybe. Possibly.
I would love that. I would honestly love
200
that.
Bucks.
You've been way too good. Like it's nationwide.
Where's the car at?
It's in Santa Clarita. It's not too far. It's like just about 30, 45
Who
minutes from
this
here.
Guy?
The
freeway. It's really cool, dude.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, he's going to hook us up.
Car.
Well, I mean, yeah, there's a bus. I mean, you can get there in a very short period of time, meet some people on the bus. You never know who you're going to run into,
exactly,
right?
Exactly, dude.
So, I mean, that'd be sweet. If you guys can help me out, that would be the bomb.
You said like 100 bucks.
I'd give you 200 bucks. 200 bucks. I mean, that would really help me out.
That would be big. If we could, like, stay connected, too, you know?
No,
like,
absolutely. You know what? I'll make a phone call to my friend this afternoon. If you guys do this for me, I'll make a call to my friend this afternoon, and boom, who knows? That's
dude,
how the universe
would be
works,
big.
Right?
Let's do it.
That's how it works.
I mean, I'm a Southern gentleman.
Yeah?
We're doing it.
So,
I'm down.
Yeah.
Nice. I got a yes. I'm a yes here.
Damn, explode it. Explode it. Boom.
Right here, right here. Boom, dude. I'm down for that.
Come on, Michael, you in?
Do it. Yes.
Awesome,
dude, that'd
guys.
Be huge, man.
Let me give you my digits.
Where's this car at?
What color is it?
It's white.
White.
You would think it
it's
would
definitely white.
Stand out a
I'm
little
saying.
Bit.
That's not it.
You sure it's not back that way?
No, because
we already walked through all that.
I don't think so.
It's got a convertible.
Oh my god. That can't be the car. We came all this way to drive that.
Hell yeah.
Oh my.
All this way. It's an experience. We took an LA bus ride.
We took a shitty bus to a shitty town to pick up a shitty car for like nothing.
Is it a Mustang?
It's a Mustang.
It's a Mustang.
Oh, this is it.
Cool,
it
man, look
this
at
is
this
it,
guy.
Isn't it?
It does have a top
it. Does have a convertible, and look at this. You can't get better than a convertible in all of this.
Look at his rims. Gav.
It's classic.
Gav, get over there.
It's got classic interior.
Gav, let me take a picture of it.
He's taking a picture. Come on, take a picture. This is all we got.
Hang on.
Be happy, be happy.
Look at this, we got this convertible Mustang.
Look at all this.
Hang on.
Look at this whole world we got here.
In the shitty
this
car.
Entire valley. This city's awesome. Ours, man.
This
Come
city,
on, open it
this
up.
City
this
is
city is ours.
Hey,
I don't want this
up.
City.
Open
I don't think this is it. I really don't think
just,
it's
why
it.
Why don't you try it? I hear a click.
Did it unlock?
Oh, woo!
Let's put this top down and let's cruise through this valley.
Kevin, this is something nice. I needed to tell you.
What's that?
Shotgun!
What the f- You gotta be kidding me.
I hope not.
I'm taller than you.
Just a tad. Get in, ho.
Oh, God, I mean, freaking Mustangs, especially a classic.
Hey, woo!
A classic?
Smaller than the freaking back seat of a regular Mustang.
He'll be all right.
Well, give me a sec. Let me get my feet over this hump here.
Cool. You all right?
I'm losing my flip-flop. Ow!
Sorry.
Oh, this is not too bad. Yeah,
Come
put the
on,
top
Mark.
Down. Put the top down.
Hold on, let me start the thing.
Start
the
car.
There it is. I'm telling you,
yeah.
There's latches somewhere in this car.
Well, should you put the parking brake on?
Yeah, I did.
Yeah, it's
oh, they're right here.
Yeah. Are
right.
They really?
Well, they're hidden. Look at that.
What
See that, Mikey? See it? Pull it out.
Yeah.
Oh, all right. God.
Ready? And.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Dude!
Woo! Oh, hell
Golly!
Yeah. This is it, fellas.
All right.
This is it.
Man,
Gavin, your CDs suck. You've got pine wood,
suck.
You've got rock clod.
I don't think that there's no CD player in this car. So
yeah, there's no CD player, so just give it back. Quit making fun of my
This car sucks.
It's different, and have different tastes.
Well, now I'll just text Bib.
I'll text Bib!
Give me your number, I want to text her too. No.
I think we should have one person text Bib.
Wait,
Thank you.
I think that should be sad.
I met her too.
Yeah, but he's better at these things.
Mikey, look at that. I like this kid.
I'm just telling the truth. That's like a fact.
How much longer do you think we got?
I don't know, like an hour and a half.
All right. You think we can pull over on one of these things and stop? I got to really pee.
No, you can't pee in public.
We're not in public.
Mikey.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
Pull over here, Mike.
What
Mikey.
If there's a highway patrolman?
Why would you say
it's
that?
Fine.
Because
pull
it's true.
Why would you say that?
You're going to pull over.
All right. All right. You're going to get a ticket.
Right
you don't have any money, so then I'm going to have to pay for your ticket.
Keep going up a little
bit. We're not
going to
get a ticket.
Look, I'm just looking out. I'm not putting karma on anything.
Mike, he can go over in these trees over here, okay?
No, I'm not negative. I'm just looking out for
I'm
you
joking,
because if you...
There's nobody here, all right? Don't put that car on. Hold my drink. Thank you, sir.
All right. Go
I'm
going to
hop out like a boss.
All right, man.
Ow. Ow. Oh, God. Oh, my glasses. I fell. All right, they should be okay. Oh. This is nice, guys. This is like the perfect place to piss. This is like pissing in heaven. Look at all this.
Get it out, Gav.
Yeah, yeah. Oh shit, are my glasses on? Oh. Well, look who else needed to take a piss.
Can you turn the camera off?
I told you, buddy.
Can you turn the camera off while I'm peeing?
No, I mean, I just turn it on, but I will look away.
Can you just turn it off for me? Or go over there or something?
No, I'll just
turn
just
the
look
camera
away.
Off.
I can't believe
Wait,
you're complaining.
Why do you watch me pee anyway?
You're in like a great light.
Okay,
you
yeah,
have
but
a great
I don't
background.
Wanna...
Hey, if anything, you should
we've
want this.
We've got a problem. I need to see you two over by
we've
the
got
trunk.
A problem? What's wrong with the trunk? Seriously, what's wrong? You find anything to eat?
Yeah, Gavin, I found something to eat.
In the
Take
trunk?
A gander at that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Oh. Yeah, oh, shit is right.
Oh.
Wait, what is...
Oh, my
well,
God.
It's obviously drugs. I don't know what kind it is, but it's obviously drugs.
Are those really drugs?
Don't touch it, Gavin.
I'm not touching it, but that's insane.
I knew this was a bad idea.
Oh, my God.
I told you guys, like...
Oh, my God.
Okay. All right. Hey,
we're
hey,
drug
hey,
mules.
Hey. No,
okay.
Hey,
oh, my
everyone,
God.
Calm down. All right,
okay.
Hey, both of you, calm down, okay?
Okay.
Listen to me.
That's a lot
we're going,
of drugs.
Listen to me. We're going to finish out with the plan, okay?
We're gonna drop it off
yes,
at his
we're
house.
Yeah, drop it off back okay. at the house.
Then we're
and
mules.
Then we're out of there. Do you understand?
It's fine.
Me?
It'll be yeah. That's
we're
the best.
We gotta drive.
No, hey, listen
okay.
to me.
It'll be like
this is not us. All right, we're out of there.
An hour and a half.
Off. All right, we're shutting the. Okay.
Fuck.
You gotta be kidding. You gotta be kidding.
What? Oh shit. Okay. All right. We'll just.
All right. Yeah. All right. Just act cool. Hey.
Okay.
Act cool.
Yeah.
Stay on this. All
right.
Maybe we should just get out of here.
Just shut
no, no, no.
up, Gavin.
No. He's probably just got a piss.
Hey!
How's it going?
Hey, man.
What's up?
Having a bit of a party?
No, we just had to
we're
pee.
Just,
I brought my invitation. LAPD. Pop up in the trunk.
No, we were just going
no,
to
we
the
were
bathroom.
Peeing. We were taking a piss, me and him.
Just pop up in the trunk.
Hey, excuse me, okay? Hey. Officer, believe me when I say this, that what you're about to see and hear, we... Had no idea what
we
was
just
here.
Found
okay?
it. We're just picking up the
this
car.
This is not,
not
our
car.
This
isn't
our car.
Run the license plate to our license.
We met the guy today. We don't know.
Like, right. That is not ours.
No.
No. Officer, I told you to believe me. This
really
is not,
not
ours.
Ours.
Like,
really,
see, this is having a big boy party.
No, they're not ours. They're like, we just found them. Like, just now.
Now.
We were trying to do someone a favor.
We need to confiscate these.
Why are you going to take my glasses and not his?
Glasses.
You want to have an overnight over at the big house?
No.
No, but those are my glasses.
Is
there a camera in this?
Yeah, there's a camera in that.
Pretty nice. Well, stay safe, boys.
You gotta be kidding me. You can't just...
Wow, not bad. Hey, excuse me, pardon me.
Uh-huh.
Sorry,
yeah.
man. So, I got a question.
Mm-hmm.
Do these glasses look normal to you?
Wait, In what way?
Like flashing lights.
No.
None of those.
Regular okay. glasses.
All right. Yep. And judging me, uh-huh. man, yep. as I am right now, these would look normal on
they
me,
look,
right?
They look great. You're good.
Okay,
you're
great.
Good.
All right. Thank you.
Hey, I just came by to say
I'm
sorry.
What are you doing here?
I just came by to say I'm sorry.
It doesn't give you any right to get in my house. Now get out!
Look, why don't you put these in water? It's...
I don't want those.
Let's go back into your bedroom. I'm gonna give you a
hug. Get out, you lying sack of shit!
Do you need help with your laundry?
No, I need help with getting you out of my house!
Okay, well, why don't we start with the laundry first?
Take your flowers, give me my laundry, and get the fuck out.
Look, why don't I just help you, like, fold this?
What's with those ugly-looking shades of yours?
Look, do you like them?
I think they make you look pathetic, you Jack Nicholson wannabe. Now get out!
Look, all right. If you ask
Take
me
your
nicely...
Take your assholeness and get
out. I'll put the flowers outside for you. They're
put
here.
Put this in your ass.
Hey there, hello.
You're lost. I'm on my way. I'm sorry, I'm just stuck in traffic. See ya.
Sorry, man. Traffic.
Yeah, traffic. Is that what took so long?
Yeah.
Give me 1 second. All right. Is that my baby?
Bouncing baby.
Ooh, yes. Been waiting a long time for this. Give me 1 minute. Ah, there's my phone, dude. I gotta take this. Hang on just a second. Yeah. Hey, I'm glad you guys called. Yeah, we had a little bit of a complication. I kind of busted up my hand a little bit, and so had some young guys actually do the job. Is that okay? Yeah, you know I won't let you down. Hello? Huh. So, how'd it go, man? Any complications?
Smooth like molasses.
Oh, nice, very nice. I gotta give you some money. Wait a second. Where'd you get those?
Ah, I jacked them off those kids. Pretty sweet, huh?
Oh.
They've got a camera inside and everything.
Oh,
check
no, man.
It out.
Yeah, that's really nice, man. Stop. Wait. This might work. Very important, though. Did you take the glasses before or after you took the drugs?
After.
Are you sure? Okay, good. That means that we can actually get the footage from you having the glasses on, taking the drugs. Did you hear that? Hang on, dude. Oh, I think that's them. Hang on. I gotta get you out of here. Get out of here. Let's get out. Hey, before you leave, though, I gotta have those glasses.
Wait, look, I gotta delete some footage off of this thing first. It'll just take a second.
No, I don't care about that. Give me the glasses. Let's go. I gotta get you out of here. Let's go. Go out the back. Hang on, I'll be right there. This thing, I'm coming.
Hey.
Hey, what's up, man?
Future Golden Globers, come on in.
Oh,
how are you?
I like that.
I'm doing well. How are you guys doing?
Doing.
Ah, good. Splendid.
Been better.
Cool, cool. Just making some cookies here.
Hey, come on in. It's fun. Great. I like this place.
Hey, that other guy, Michael?
Oh, Michael. He's parking the car.
Oh, good. All right, cool. Well, tell me, how'd it go?
Well, as you may have known, there were, I think that was drugs in the back.
In the trunk.
Oh, yeah, that. Yeah. Hey, sorry I didn't tell you guys. It was just, I thought it'd be safer for you, you know?
Yeah. So. Well, we appreciate that.
Yeah.
There was a minor hiccup.
A hiccup?
Mm-hmm. With the drugs.
Okay. What was that?
I had to stop and piss in the middle of the desert because nobody's there. And
I wanted to look for, I was looking for a snack.
Well, looked in the trunk and then we found him and then the cop showed up, like right there.
What?
Showed up, yeah, and then he decided to just take him.
Mm-hmm.
He took my sunglasses too.
Oh man, that's a bummer. So, then what else happened?
Like I said, he took my sunglasses as well.
Yeah, he also took the drugs.
But the car's fine. The car's fine, definitely.
Yeah, at least the car's fine.
Yeah.
You guys help me find a whisk? I'm looking for a
whisk. Oh, you're looking for something?
Yeah.
Is it over there, cool. Maybe?
Let us.
Yeah.
So, oh, hey.
Yeah,
I'm here.
Ah.
Oh, hey, look.
Ah. There it is. Right in front of me.
You wouldn't happen to have a bathroom I could use?
Yeah, I do. First door on your left down the hall.
I don't know. Hey, Seth. You should come wash your hands too. Our hands are pretty dirty.
What?
Our hands are pretty dirty. We should wash them. We touched some poop.
Oh yeah, definitely wash your hands.
Definitely wash your hands.
Yeah, I touched some shit. For
yeah,
hands.
Yeah, yeah. Go ahead.
Come
wash
on,
your hands.
Let's
down
just
the hallway.
Conserve some water.
Okay. Right back. Yeah.
Get in here.
What?
Get in here.
What are you?
What? Close the door. Close the door.
What?
What?
What
these
the
are
fuck?
Mine.
Those are
the
fucking
mine.
These are mine. These are definitely mine.
It definitely went in. I don't
know. Wait a minute. They may
these
be someone
definitely
else's.
Mine.
You got them in
why
a shop.
Why are they here?
They're definitely mine.
The cop was here. The cop maybe wasn't a cop.
How do you know that? Maybe you don't know that. You don't know that.
These, no, these are definitely mine.
You sure?
Yes.
Hey, did you guys fall in?
No,
nope.
It's just, it's really bad.
Yeah,
we're
yeah,
just kind of taking our time, one at a time, you know, it's not a big bathroom. These are definitely
you're right
mine,
out.
Dude. These are definitely
sure.
They're on.
Dude, I'm telling you, they are these same glasses. They got the same way that I cleaned them.
I mean, that's really confusing because, like, the cop, like, you would think that he would say something, you know, like, there would be more repercussions
well, I mean,
than him just
say?
Confiscating it. It just, it doesn't, like, it doesn't make
gosh,
sense that he would be, like,
gosh.
A legit police.
I mean, the whole scenario is a
great.
Little messed up.
But you're missing the key implant.
What are you doing?
What is that?
Texting.
Don't text.
I'm checking in with
on
Heather.
No, don't,
or
that's
vibrate.
Really sad. Don't do
no,
that right
I think,
now. We've
well,
been
do
here
you think,
a day.
Do you think we should tell her about what's going on?
No, do that.
Idiots, morons, listen to me.
No, because.
Would you rather be in a jail cell right now?
Well, no, of course not.
No?
But it's just weird that he had my glasses.
But are we in any kind of trouble right now?
What does look
on a
up
beach?
Mean? What does look up?
What are you talking about?
Oh, well, that's cool.
Hey!
Hi!
How are you?
Hi, this is a surprise.
Yeah, well, yeah. That's the point. You don't know about it.
Hello.
Hello,
how
Gavin.
Are you doing?
Good.
This
how
isn't
are you?
Oklahoma.
No, because they don't have beaches.
No, they don't.
No,
which is
they
weird.
Don't.
How'd you get here?
I walked.
So, wait, when did you fly in?
Hi, Seth.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm okay. Good to see you again.
Good. Yeah. Okay.
So, wait, so when did you fly in?
Oh, I got in a couple hours ago.
A couple hours ago?
Put myself at the hotel and
okay.
came out here to find you guys.
Cool.
Staying on the beach, too?
Yeah, same hotel.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Great.
Yeah.
Day in the morning.
I'm a... Planner, smart, bright thinker.
Was this planned?
No, it wasn't. Hold on a second.
Okay.
Everything okay?
You guys need another? Yeah, everything's fine.
We've just been driving around.
Yeah.
You know, seeing the scenario, you know, scenes. Not scenario.
Scenery.
The scenery. Thank you.
Scenery.
Yes,
yeah.
yes. There's mountains.
Yeah.
There's a lot of cool spots.
Yeah.
It's weird that you're here, you know?
Like, yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go run up to the boardwalk thingy and grab some water.
Yeah, yeah, go, our buddy Billy will sell some. Okay. What the fuck, guys?
I didn't do that. What the fuck, guys? I did not.
This helps. Yeah. This isn't extra
This is,
I think she has it.
She heard it. She has a hotel.
Okay, she has a hotel.
She has a hotel room. Our hotel. Let's go back.
What? No one knows where we are.
Okay, I think we should just...
We should get her out of this situation.
Why are you sassing? His own girlfriend out of the situation.
Well, no, because I'm concerned.
Of course you are. It's a lot harder to walk on than one would think.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's, it, like, swallows your foot.
Those are cool glasses, by the way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I just got them up here, actually.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, there's a camera in them and everything.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
I want to try those. Let me see.
Well, okay.
Let me see that.
Be careful.
I'm careful. I am an adult. So there's a camera in these, right?
Yeah, like right in the middle.
So it can see everything that I see.
Yeah.
Whole panoramic view. That's freaking cool, dude.
Yeah.
It is
pretty
that is odd. Awesome.
Great, isn't it?
Yeah.
Heather, kind of can I talk to you?
Okay.
Yeah, you guys talk.
Okay, cool.
Okay. What's up?
I'm really glad you're here.
Yeah?
Good. That's cool. I'm just really concerned because I think that they really wanted to have, like, a boys' vacation. And I'm nervous about how, like, plans are gonna change.
You're gonna go see some strippers, aren't you?
No, it's not even.
It's okay, Michael. I don't care.
It's
clear you're not with me for my boobs, so.
It's just that I don't know how, like, how you being here and what they want to do are gonna, like, and so I'm a little, like, come together, you know, and so I'm a little bit.
You know what? It's totally my fault for not giving you a heads up and just kind of showing up. That was dumb of me. I'm sorry. The hotel has a spa. I think I guess I could check that out. And
okay.
When you guys are done being bros, I'll yes, you can call me.
Okay.
Okay.
Wait, Heather.
Hey, can I have my glasses back?
Okay. So I was gonna wait until we got home to do this.
What? Oh my
you
god.
Marry me?
Oh my god, yes! Yes, 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 yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh shit! Oh my god! Yes! Oh, they need I have to call the florist and then the caterer and I have to go shopping. I have to call my mom. I have to call my mom. Oh my god!
Oh my god! Congratulations! Wait, okay, can I have my glasses?
Yeah, yeah. Go and take these. Oh my god!
Congratulations!
Thank you. Okay. Okay. Love you.
Congratulations, you motherfucker! You want to think of it?
So I'm a. Now you just invited her to stay.
You invited her.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Oh shit! That's Chris. That's the grip.
We have to get Heather.
No, we don't.
He doesn't know her.
Keep going.
No, but
he doesn't know her.
Look out. Those things on. Turn the glasses off.
Are you serious, dude?
Turn them off.
Guys, go to the boardwalk. This guy's not taking my glasses again. He's not taking my glasses. Go. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Holy crap. My glasses are falling off. Where is he?
Oh, shit, dude. What the fuck, man? This ain't right.
Oh my god, this is...
Oh god. Come on,
hurry, just... Thank you. Hurry. He's catching on us. He's not taking them. Oh my god. Billy, what the hell are you doing here?
Where are we going?
No, you go back. Go back. No, we're good. Thanks, man. Thanks, though. Watch out for cars. Oh my god. I'm gonna break my glasses. Oh my gosh. Keep going. Dude, he was right on our trail, guys. He's not taking my glasses again. That's for damn sure. Oh, watch out for cars. Oh, shit. Alright, guys. I think we lost him. I think we lost him.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. Slow down. Guys, we're good. There's no way he followed us.
Mike, give me a moment, all right?
Don't.
He's scared to death right now, all right?
Yeah?
This shit just got real, man.
I know.
You know?
Yeah, but it's over with now, right?
It's not over with now.
He gave up.
He didn't give up. He just...
Come on, Mike.
Man, Seth, Gavin. Come on, don't act like that. We're at the beach. Let's just go to another beach or something.
It's...
Watch out for this car. See, that's the most dangerous thing that can happen to us.
Oh, my God.
We'll get hit by a bike or a car.
So fucking stupid.
On. Let me think, Gavin.
I'm sorry, man.
You're sorry.
It's over with.
You're sorry.
We might as well just have
it
some fun.
Why, we should go home.
Heather's gonna ask questions
no,
if we just
Michael's,
go home.
Michael's right. Look, LAX, we'll get a cab, we'll take
guys?
The-
Guys?
25 minutes
away. Look at all those
30.
Girls playing volleyball,
This isn't
Seth.
About girls.
Not for you, because you got engaged, but our trip is one day old. Why not just go to another beach and experience all that? Just for a day? We've been out here a day, and yeah, we got in tough shit, but we know better now, right?
You fucking
come
crack.
On, no, you come on! Crack. No, we need to get her gone. We're all leaving.
Yeah.
Okay, Mom. Well, I'm gonna let you go, Mom. The boys are here, so thanks.
Okay.
And I love you, too.
Okay,
bye.
Hey.
Hey, so Mom says we should wait till next spring, that way the flowers are in bloom and the heat isn't so bad, and then we can for sure get the space
right. Right.
But...
We're going back to Oklahoma tonight.
Yeah.
Actually, right now. We're like on our way to LAX.
That doesn't make any sense.
Seth's
we just
grandma
got
died.
Here.
Yeah.
Which
grandma died.
One his, was alive?
His mom's mother.
Yeah.
Mom's so great away. Grandmother.
No, his.
Why didn't you guys tell me about this?
Anyway, we have to go. So,
Michael,
yeah.
Is everything okay? Yeah,
everything is okay.
Okay, well,
yes.
I still
Heather.
Have to go get my stuff
Heather.
From the hotel.
Okay, well,
no,
we
really
can,
don't.
We
just
don't.
Need to leave now.
We, yeah,
actually.
We do need to go because his.
Well, I gotta
yes,
get my
Heather.
Stuff. I'm not gonna
okay.
leave my stuff in a hotel room.
What I can do is I can go grab
God.
It real quick right now.
I mean, I can go get it.
No,
it's not
my grandmother.
It's just like
Michael. I have legs and arms,
right,
and I can
right,
use
right,
them.
Right, right, right. It's just I'll be really fast, and I.
What's going on?
We just need to go. We just need to go back to Oklahoma.
Yeah,
so
let's
I'm
go.
Gonna go
I gotta get, back.
Get your stuff. I'll be
okay.
back.
All right. Let's get this view one last time before we have to leave. We got Heather, who's recently engaged in the view of the beach.
Yeah. Yeah, engaged to a boy who's been gone for 40 minutes. That is way too long. The hotel's only a couple of blocks away.
He'll be here. Right? Seth, he'll be here.
I don't know. Gavin, if you will or not. Okay?
Why,
I'm telling her.
Why wouldn't you tell
her?
What do you mean you're going to tell her? Don't
yes.
tell her.
Guys,
yes.
Because if you tell her, she's just going
to... tell her.
Guys.
Gonna,
don't tell her.
Don't tell her. Listen.
Seth, Matthew Montgomery.
Oh, God, don't tell her.
You tell me exactly what is happening, otherwise I'm going to call your mother, and I'm going to tell her you got herpes from
what?
A girl in California.
Why would you say that?
Shut
That's
it.
Mean to trick a mother. Ugh.
Would you just tell me what's going on?
Yes, and let me apologize before I do, okay? Because I am sorry.
No, we don't know anything.
Sorry.
Certain. Nothing's for sure.
Do you see this car? It's been the worst wreckage of our lives.
We should not
Where
have...
did you even get this car?
This guy on the beach.
It doesn't matter, okay? It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Well, it's, if you're going to tell her, you might as well tell her the whole damn thing.
Listen. What was in the back of this car...
Drugs. There was drugs in the car.
A bag of drugs.
We had drugs in the car.
A bag of drugs.
You what?
Heather.
There was
you,
this guy on
we
the
didn't
beach.
Do anything.
No.
We didn't do anything. We found it there, okay?
Okay, so you guys have been in California for all of 12 hours and you're already drug mules?
No, we're not drug mules. No
I am
way.
Sorry, okay?
Okay, well, that still doesn't answer the question of where is Michael?
Well, so we didn't have the drugs, so maybe Chris got mad or something.
Chris? Who's Chris?
He's the guy who gave us money to pick up the car. Well, we already told her, shit.
Don't start scaring people.
My fault? Oh.
Where is Michael? He hasn't called me or answered any of his text messages,
okay.
and that is
All
not
right.
like
Heather,
him.
Heather, I'm gonna be honest. We don't know at
me?
This moment, okay? We don't know at this moment. You wanted me to be honest? This is me being honest. I'm trying to calm you down.
This is why I don't let you guys go anywhere by yourselves.
This isn't our fault. Look, we just thought
you
we'd,
agreed
we'd
to
see
pick up
more
a car
of the...
from a random person.
We just we thought we'd see more
the
of the state.
In
and
Venice,
then
this where?
the cop, he took the drugs without giving us a ticket. Don't
I'm
call
calling
the police.
The why not?
Because it's just
don't call the police because there are drugs involved and we
and the cop.
Please.
Look, listen, the guy that took the drugs might not have been a real cop. So if you get the
cops involved, then we're in trouble. Yeah, and my glasses.
Oh my God. And so then, you guys were set up?
Yes, because we found my glasses at this guy's house.
Yeah, we were part of a sting.
Oh, you are boy geniuses.
Heather.
Wait, I'm getting a call. Whoa, don't call a cop. I'm getting a call, maybe it's Michael. No, I don't recognize the number.
Answer.
Hello?
Who is it?
Wait, what?
What?
Wait, you have Michael?
Michael?
Hey,
Michael.
Whoa, wait, hey,
Michael.
Hello.
Where
hey.
Are you, Michael?
You son of a...
What?
What'd they say? Where is Michael? Who was that?
It was a creepy guy.
That's not good.
Not a good start. And then he said that he has our friend, so I'm guessing there's Michael, and we have to give him his drugs by 6 o'clock tonight, or else.
Just relax, just
so now breathe. We can freak out a little bit. Now we can freak out, don't hit me, I'll...
Stop.
Don't hit!
I don't leave you alone.
You shouldn't hit!
I don't leave you alone.
How is this our fault?
2 seconds at a time. How is this your
fault? This is not our fault. We didn't kidnap him.
The car from a stranger on the beach. How is this not your fault?
We wanted to see the town and the city. We didn't think it would go like this. How often does this shit happen? How often? We didn't even think that that happened.
Because smart people don't agree to stupid shit like this.
We're not dumb.
We
just got fucked. No, they're not gonna kill him. We're just gonna get the drugs and we're gonna swap it out.
He
told me where to go.
Somebody took them from you.
No. The cop that took them also took my glasses. And my glasses were at Chris's house, this guy with the car.
And they were at his house, so he must have the drugs too, if he had my glasses.
He lives right down the street.
That doesn't make any sense. Why would he?
What?
Why would he give us the drugs if we just knock on his door? Hey, what's up? Our buddy got kidnapped. Yeah. Give us the drugs now. That's gonna work.
There was a lot of drugs. There was a lot, too. I wouldn't just give up that much. Should we threaten him?
No.
With
no.
What?
No.
I don't know.
No.
What?
There it is.
What?
There
what
it is. Once I agree with you.
What?
The glasses. It's our leverage.
The glasses, they were recording
they
at Chris's.
They captured everything.
At Chris's house, they were still recording. The cop, the moron fake cop must have not known how to turn them off. They caught everything.
So we can blackmail. We can blackmail this guy. He'll have to give us something. Or we can go to jail.
Say we got it on tape. Give us the drugs so we can get our friend.
Great. Right? All right. Okay, great. Let's go.
He seemed like
don't have a lot of time.
Okay,
come on.
No. What? We're making one stop before we go into that house. We're not going empty-handed.
What do you mean?
What does that mean, stop? Seth?
All right, let's just get him and get out of here.
I don't understand why you have the sword and I have the star.
I don't get why you're still complaining
about
it.
Star, sword, end of discussion. Get in the house.
Thank you.
Go.
Yeah. Well, let's try not to use them. Oh, God.
Wait. You have the glasses on.
Yeah, they're rolling.
But he's going to take them.
No, he's not. I got a sword. Besides, if he tries to take them, I'll just tell him that I uploaded the footage and
just
I have it on hard drive.
Knock on the door.
All right, well, I mean, you asked. We can't just break in. I'm not breaking in.
It's missing.
Yo, Chris. Hey, Chris, man, it's your Golden Globe boys. What's up, man? Chris?
Passed out. Just hold that. Hold that.
Michael,
I'm checking. It's pulse.
Oh my God. I'm not shit. Michael.
Okay, well, we need to find the drugs.
Yeah. Okay. Did it. Found them.
That's it.
Those were the drugs. I'm putting this in.
Oh my God.
It's flour.
It's not flour. It's the drugs. I said, what
are those?
Those
are eggs. That is flour. Those are cookies.
Shit. It's flour.
son of a bitch.
Okay, okay, okay. Let's not freak out.
You're fucking lying to us. He said he had a broken arm.
Okay, that's fine. But maybe he's not the guy that we need to be looking for. Okay? Maybe he's just a pawn. How did you meet him?
We're on the beach.
Okay. Yeah.
Viv introduced us.
Who is Viv?
Viv, she's an actress. She introduced us.
Okay, then call her.
Everybody, shut up. Relax. She'll know.
Oh my God. Hi, is Viv there?
What? Was she there?
She there? What'd she
say? She wasn't there because she's. It's a dry cleaning service.
It's a dry cleaning service.
Shit!
Never trust LA women, I told you.
Okay, stop.
Fuck.
If she gave you her number, she had to have talked to you for a long time, so what else do you know about her?
She was an actress.
She worked in Hollywood.
In Highland.
Yeah.
Highland. Hollywood.
Okay, well then let's go. Right, let's go. Get out
of here. What the fuck is that? Get down.
What is that?
It's footsteps.
Is this where she said she would be, though?
She said Hollywood and Highland. That's the street that we're at right now.
Viv!
Yeah. Burt Reynolds, nice.
No, we're not taking pictures. We have an hour and a half.
I don't see a studio anywhere.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah. What? What?
Who else? Marilyn?
Marilyn Monroe?
With blonde hair?
Viv Monroe.
Is that Viv? Viv!
Hey, Viv! 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 Viv!
Hi!
Hey,
it's Seth. Gavin and Seth.
Yeah, you do.
We met on the beach. You and Chris.
We need the stuff.
We need the stuff.
Look, it's really important. We have an hour and a half to live. You
have to talk to Chris, okay?
Chris is dead. Somebody killed him. Somebody shot him in the back. Somebody shot him in the back. Somebody shot him in the back. We need Michael. We want
to
go home.
Swear to God.
Just, I'm done with all this.
We're done.
Yes, they are on. It doesn't matter.
No, I'm keeping this.
No, what are you doing?
I don't know anything.
Bull crap. You dress up as Marilyn Monroe and stand on Hollywood.
Yeah, what's that?
We should believe you gave him a fake number. Why should we believe what you're saying right now?
Well, I could just go if you want.
No. No, they're not on. Quit touching them.
Stop worrying.
Why in the hell do you and Chris have flour in the same bags as the drugs?
Because Chris lost the real drugs.
He lost the real drugs.
He was supposed to be brilliant, and he lost them, so we set you up.
You set us up?
Yes.
Why did you set us up? That was just plain mean.
You bought the glasses.
The glasses?
We have the footage of it getting stolen, and they weren't going to hurt you because you're just tourists.
Yeah,
motherfuckers,
they're not
going to hurt you.
Oh, yeah, right. They're not going to hurt you. Well, you want to know something? All I know is that we get a creepy phone call from a creepy guy telling us that he needs the drugs, and he has my boyfriend, and we walk in to find the drugs, and there's flour on the counter and a dead body in the bedroom, and now I have to...
Just give us the drugs.
Okay, I will get them for you.
You have them.
Good.
What
I'm
the
good.
F- you've had them the whole time.
How long is it going
to
take?
I'll just bring them back.
No, we don't have enough time. We have an hour.
Okay, come on. Where is your car?
In the parking garage at this place.
Where are we going?
East.
Whatever, let's go.
Now where? Left here?
Yes, left.
Okay, so,
there's graffiti on everything.
Now what?
I can't believe you stole the drugs from Chris.
Didn't steal it.
Well, then who did?
Stop asking so many questions. Get them for you, okay?
Lies.
We here?
It's right here. This is it. Right, let's go.
This isn't too bad.
You are not coming, though.
All right, but I'm coming in.
No,
I'm
Gavin,
coming in.
What? No,
don't hold me against my will.
Heather, you're staying.
No, let me go in. Staying. This is my movie.
Gavin, this is my movie. Give him the glasses and go.
Don't you fucking break them.
Jesus Christ, I won't.
All right, look, get something good.
Get out, okay?
You guys stay
here.
And
if there's a problem or something, just come out yelling and we'll come in or something. I don't know.
better not be screwing with us, Viv.
Fine.
Hey, babe. Look, I made some taquitos. Want some?
I gotta talk to you for a second.
Oh, you're I love this dress.
Okay,
Who's this guy?
Seth, take
Wait, what's going on? Who's this guy?
Sit down. This is Seth. This
Hi.
Is Maria.
I'm Seth. Maria.
Hi, Seth. What's
I'm
going on?
I'm a friend of your
girlfriend?
Don't worry about it.
Who is this guy?
Don't
what is
worry
he doing here?
Sit down. Give me one second.
What am I supposed to do with these?
Sit down. Eat them.
Okay. You'll be right back?
Yes, I will be right back.
Okay. Viv, you all right? Right back, Viv. What the hell? Don't run off, you know. What, Gavin? Yes, I'm in here, all right? Just stay tight, and I'll be right out, all right? Bye. Hey, Viv? What's up?
Get out.
What? Oh, no, I'm just waiting for my friend Viv.
Get out.
Oh, it's okay, man. I swear, I'm no trouble at all. I'm just waiting for my friend.
I think you heard me.
Viv? Oh, she's just back here, man. She's just back here, all right? Viv?
Shit.
Hey, man. Whew. Wow. You are a very well-proportioned individual.
You should really be.
Mm-hmm.
Now.
I really need my stuff from Viv. She has my things.
Things, huh?
Yeah, I mean... Yeah. Could you, call for her? And see if she'll come?
No.
Okay, I'm happy to wait. I am. I think, okay. All right. Yep, no need for that. I'm out, sir. I am, okay? Thank you very much. I appreciate you. Your hospitality has been very thoughtful.
Yeah.
Where's the bag? What do you mean, no?
Seth.
What happened?
Seth, don't worry about the drugs.
What happened?
Don't worry
Seth.
About it.
Who's that guy?
Don't worry about what?
Just start the car.
Are you serious?
Just start the car.
What happened? Who is... I...
Who's this guy?
Oh, I don't like him.
Oh.
Who's this guy?
I don't like the way he's looking.
Don't worry about it.
the bag. Bag.
What did you
okay.
do? Where's
just,
the drugs?
Just go.
Seth, you
just
realize go. If we don't just have go. Drugs, just we don't go. Have Michael.
We're good, okay? Okay? Just go. Just go.
What was that guy? Go! We need Cole. We don't have the drugs. We don't have the drugs. We don't have Michael. Well, what are we going to do, Seth? That was our last chance. What are we... Wait!
Stop, Get over here!
What the fuck?
Take it. Oh my God. Just go. Take it
Bless you. Thank you.
Check it.
The drugs in there. We got it. Yes.
Yes.
We got him back. Okay.
All right.
How much time is it, Heather?
It is 5:35. Okay.
5:35.
3 minutes.
Let's go. On the line. Let's go.
It's supposed to be at the end of a bunch of these warehouses.
Heather was super pissed.
I don't care. She's not coming.
Oh, hey, Venice, turn right here. Dude, you just remember all the shit that we've ever done to Michael? Like, giving him a case of O'Doul's and he just pretended to be drunk?
Yeah, we were kind of dicks.
Yeah, it was funny, though. Oh, shit. Right here.
We're gonna get him back. We're gonna go back to Oklahoma. Drink a lot of beers. This is just gonna be a fun story. We made it. We're good. 6,000. Get in the bag.
Yeah, 6,000.
Just go in there, give him the stuff, get Michael, and get out of here.
Let's do it!
Yeah. There you go.
Ah, bullshit. I get the sword this time.
Thanks, man. Alright, man. We've been through some shit, but I'll tell you what, we're gonna get through the shit.
Just get him back.
Do it. We got it, buddy. Tripod.
Tripod.
For life.
Let's get the rest of it back.
Love you, Mom. Come on. Oh my God. So what? Which door?
Go to the right, I'll go to the left.
He said 6,000, he said, is this thing supposed to lift up?
Hey! What the? Jesus Christ!
Gavin, wake up!
What the fuck? You're awake, finally.
You see? Who are you?
Question is, who are you?
We're Michael's friend, and we're the people with the drugs.
Go ahead, tell me a little about yourself. Yes, you got the drugs. Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're from Oklahoma.
Great.
Okay, I'm Seth.
Okay, Seth.
This is Gavin. Dude, we have your drugs. It's 6 o'clock. We did it.
Yeah, no, I know what time it is, and I know you have my drugs. I'm just kind of curious here what you two geniuses were thinking coming to me with these, I gotta say, they're kind of tacky looking sunglasses that can record things. And I'm assuming you recorded everything, my entire transaction. Is that correct? So I just want to know, what are you guys, like the Hardy Boys or something? You came in here with the glasses recording to catch me in the act? Is that what the plan was?
Oh, man, it was for our vacation. I was just filming everything.
Okay. There's just one last question I have. What were you planning to do with the katana blade?
No, okay, I can explain that.
Okay, good, because I am dying to hear. How much did you pay for this, by the way?
Like a dollar.
Yeah, I could tell. Well, you know, to be honest with you, it doesn't look that sharp, but it's pretty fucking heavy.
Guy, we just wanted to get our friend and go home. We didn't want to do anything. Okay. We didn't want to be a part of all of this.
Yeah. Let me handle this. Hey, sir, can you...
Let the smart one talk. Go ahead, Twinkie.
You look like a very reasonable man.
I'm glad I give that impression.
You do. And it seems like you and I have a lot in common.
Well, this I've got to hear. Go ahead.
It looks like you've been through one hell of a day trying to get your belongings back. And God knows I've been through one hell of a day.
So, Seth is here to help you.
Wait, which one's Seth?
I'm Seth.
Okay, go ahead. I'm dying to hear this.
You've got your glasses, and everything's on there that you want. It's all on there. And you've got your drugs, okay? And you beat us up a little bit. Now, what else would you need?
That is an excellent question.
But there's nothing.
Seth.
There's
there is.
No, there's not.
Because
that's what I'm trying to...
I know these glasses are recording, and you've been recording my transactions, and obviously you two think you are a couple of gumshoes, so I'm assuming that you've probably backed up all of the information. No. Now, what I want, Seth, is...
Backed up the information? No.
The backup file.
No, there's no backup. No, it's all in the glasses. I'll delete the footage.
Oh, you will? You're assuming you're going to touch these glasses again. I want to know where the backup file is.
There's no backup footage. We've been running around, getting your fucking drugs, not even enjoying our vacation because of you and your fucking friend.
Your little vacation.
Yes, you did. You
really
did.
Sorry.
Because you know what? It's about to get a lot fucking worse. Here's what we're going to do. I am going to take your little sword, your little ninja sword. Hey, buddy. And I am going to beat the living shit out of your friend with it.
Hey, man. Hey, come back over here.
Until you tell me what I want to know. Right. I bet it will hurt like a motherfucker.
Yeah.
Let's find out. Let's find out how much it will hurt.
Guy, there's no backup footage. I swear to God. You can keep the glasses,
oh,
okay?
I'm planning to keep them. I am, however, going to take them off because it's a little dark and I want to make sure I can see this.
What are you doing?
Hey, man.
What are you doing?
Hey, there's no need for that, okay?
What are you doing,
work
dude?
Work this out.
Stop.
All right?
Stop.
Calm down and we'll talk.
You don't have to do this, all right?
Hey. No.
Don't! Don't! God, come on! Oh! Ow! Wait! There's a backup! It's with your drugs! It's in the car! It's in the car with your drugs!
See, how was it so hard, was it? Wait, it's in the car with my drugs.
Yeah, it's in the back seat, in a book bag. There's a CD case, and... there's a bunch of CDs, and I downloaded the hard drive to that and put it on a CD, and you can have all the CDs, and you can have the glasses and the drugs, all right?
Yes.
Just let us go home.
All right, now we're talking. Now, see, dummy? That's a fucking compromise.
Oh, shut up. I have the throwing star. I have the throwing star. Shut up.
Oh,
God
damn.
Oh, God. God, Neil.
Fuck out of here.
Damn it. Ow, fuck.
Shut up. Yes.
God, Michael, dude. Oh, my God, Michael. I'm so fucking sorry, dude. I'm so sorry. God, Neil, are you okay? Are you okay? Fuck you, fucking asshole. Go. It's a dead end. It's a fucking dead end. Fuck, what is this fucking place? You gotta be kidding me.
Let's get the fuck out of here, man. Oh, we gotta find another exit, guys. We gotta find another exit. Let's go. Check behind there. Fuck! Shut up!
Is there anything? Is he coming? Fuck.
We gotta find one.
What the fuck kind of place is this?
Alright, he's going away, okay? I don't hear any more. This is our chance.
Okay,
so just fucking aim for that door you went through. Alright, we're making this out. Boys, this bull. Are you ready? I love you guys.
I love you guys.
Alright, yeah.
We're together. Go.
Oh,
Hey, Officer Dixon.
Hey, Billy, how you doing?
Good. Want to buy water?
No, Billy, I'm going to sip up my coffee. This is going to suit me fine right here.
Haven't seen you in a while.
Yeah, been kind of busy just going over my morning paper here.
Me too. What's that?
Situation that went down with these kids.
I know those guys.
Do you really?
They got shot or something?
Yeah, but one guy shot. He's doing okay now. We got the rest of them down at the station for questioning.
Well, that's good, right?
Yeah, they actually hit the attacker with a ninja star.
What's that?
It's a little weapon, sharp object.
Oh, like karate?
Yeah, martial arts kind of weapon, you know.
I didn't even know they used those like in real life.
Yeah. The funny thing about it is that they had these camera shades that recorded the whole situation, but no one could seem to find it, so I guess the suspects ran off with it.
That sucks.
Yeah, it's too bad.
You want to buy water?
No, but I'm going to pass. I'm going to keep sipping on my coffee and read my morning paper.
All right, if you need one, you know where I'm at, right?
Yeah, thanks anyway, Billy.
All right, I got to check up with Victor.
All right. Tell Victor I said hello when you see
him. I will. Take care. It's only because you love
me. Hey.
Hey.
Feeling a man. What's up, buddy?
High five.
High five. Yeah, high five's yeah, right, man.
Hey, that's a nice water bottle. Where'd you get that?
Yeah, thanks. You got the stuff?
Yeah, the stuff. Here you go. It's in the bag.
Make sure Mr. Rico gets this, all right?
Like last time?
Like every time, okay?
Okay.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, a minute. Where'd you get those glasses?
Oh, I found them in a dumpster. You like them?
A dumpster. Yeah. Yeah, I love them, actually. I'll tell you what. Give you $5 for them.
Oh, the glasses? No, these are like part of me. I can't sell them.
All right, how about 10?
$10? No, sorry, they're not for sale, actually. Hey, where'd you get that water bottle, by the way? It's very nice. Very nice.
You really like that bottle,
yeah,
huh?
Yeah, I like how you made it all shiny. That's so cool.
I'll tell you what. Why don't we trade? I will give you the bottle and you give me the glasses.
Right. Well, for how long?
What? The bottle?
Yes, the bottle.
Forever. It's yours, man. All I need is the glasses.
Forever,
what do you think?
As in, like, forever?
Yes.
But when do I have to give it back?
Forever. Never. It's yours.
Okay.
Okay?
What
Hell
do you
yeah. say? Give me the glasses?
Take it. Oh, sweet. That's so cool. Thanks. See you later.